Hello YouTube, here I am. While you guys were out and about on the YouTubing world, I finished up my house right here, made a little ladder, made some pointless trapdoors. My cobblestone is on timeout. Okay, so. I'm going to go look for some meat. Because I need food. 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 Piggies. Piggy. Get over here. Get over here. Get off my lawn! Get off my lawn! Get off my lawn! You silly little piece of bacon. You... I'll pinch your cheek, buddy. Get pink skin flap all over my face and I won't like it. What are you looking at? Little cross-eyed weirdo. Where am I? Did I really just get lost? Huh. Here's my house. Okay. You know, I'm gonna go out and about. I claim the entire forest. The entire forest is my land. This land is Trollmaster land. Yeah. I'm gonna go look for some animals to kill and take their meat bodies. So, where are you people? You cow, bacon, livers. Where are you? Gonna get some wood right here. Okay. I need my piggy pork. My piggy porky pines. Piggies. I need them. Is it? Or is it not? It's a pig. I'm coming! Over here, piggy. Over here. I'm your elder. You must respect me. Don't run away from me. I am your elder. Where are you going? Don't. Okay, I'm like filming this and at like 4:19 in the morning, so I am getting really, really exhausted. But I'm a trollmaster, and trollmasters stay up late to work on their trolls. So yeah. Due to this video being late at night, I might just cut it short, maybe, by a few minutes. Oh my gosh. Wolfie attack. Aw, you sound like little squeaky toys. Are you a squeaky toy? Are you a squeaky toy? Oh. It's the tribe of the international piggies. I need your bacon! What you looking at? What you looking at? Grand Theft Pig. Come here, come here. Yeah, yeah. Here, have my axe. Take it. Take it. Take it. Take it. God dang it, I said take it! Oh, hey, I killed you. It was a good axe, but it's gone now. Thank you for joining thank you for joining the funeral. It's very thoughtful of you. Axe has been there for us the entire time, but he's gone now. It got destroyed from stabbing one of your piggy friends in the back. Yeah, okay. How dare you call in reinforcements? How dare you call in reinforcements? I'm going to dig my teeth right into your back. You better walk away. Okay, well, since I'm just gonna cut it short, guys, thanks for watching, rate, comment, and subscribe, and I will talk to you guys later, and bye, and next time we will try to find my house again, and my pigeons broke. I will see you guys later.